ओम शांति शांति शांति
यस, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। जय गुरुदेव। सो वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिवीजन टुडे। नमस्ते नमस्ते नमस्ते। वी आर गोइंग टू फॉलो द रिवीजन टुडे। सो इन योर ब्लू प्रिंट आई एम गोइंग टू योर ब्लू प्रिंट एंड पोर्शन। इज देयर एनी डाउट्स? Have you checked all of you? Is there any doubts?
Ma'am, Pranam class for controller.
What?
Pranam class for controller, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes?
Pariyoj, kya hai, ma'am?
Pariyoj, na, I will send message. Okay, about project, I will send you message. Detail message.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, I will send a detailed message in your class group, Telegram group, within 2 days. Yes? Okay. So, we'll start the revision.
Am I right?
Yesterday, we have uploaded Sarvanam class work notes also. So you have to finish all the classwork notes. Portion is ghar lesson, guy lesson, sarvanam, pronoun, adjective, visheshan and ginati 120. Yes, so all classwork notes has already uploaded in MVMM app. Check and write, and for assessment 3 you have to refer classwork notes. Yes, Sadhana ma'am.
Ma'am.
Yeah, can you take Ginati revision?
Yeah, okay. Yes, dear, so we are going to revise for Ginati counting 1 to 20. Whiteboard, I'm going to write all the numbers, Anko Kesh, in letters, yes, in words. So first from 1 to 10, and what we say number 1 in Hindi, number 1 is A, number 1 is A, and how we write A in Hindi, you should know that also. Wait a minute. So this is number 1 in Hindi, and number 1 in Hindi we say A. After A it's come Do. Number 2 is Do. What we say number 2 in Hindi? Do. After Do, Teen. What comes? Number 3, and for 3 we say Teen. For 3 we say Teen. Yes, I am getting the answers in chat box also. Very good. Teen. Then after 3, Char. After 3, Char. And Char means 4. Number 4. Then Panch. Number 5 is Panch. So 1, 2, 3, 4, Panch. So up to 5. This is the revision for assessment, yes? Then after 5, what comes? It comes 6. And for 6, we can write Chah, Che, or ch ko ah ki matra. So all these are correct. You can write in any way. So this is number 6, that is chah or che we say. Then after 6 what comes? 7. On for 7 we say saat. For 7 we say saat. This is saat. Saat means 7. Saat ke baad kya aata hai? 8. Saat ke baad aata hai 8. और 8 को हम कहते हैं 8. यस, 8 मींस 8. 8 के बाद 8 इट कम्स 9. न को औ की मात्रा 9, एंड 9 वी से 9. यस, 9 इज 9, And the last one is number 10. Thus. Thus. So 10, 1, 0. What we say 0? Yeah, so thus. So, chaha, saat, aath, now, thus. Everyone is clear up to 10? Yes, clear everyone? Now, next is from 11 to 20, we are going to see. 11 to 20.
From 1 to 5, repeat. Message kiya.
Yeah, okay, ma'am. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I will write here English letters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now this is 1, that is A. 2, that is 2. 3, that is 3. 4, that is 4. And 5, that is 5. Now it's clear? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, dear, clear? Yes. So now from 11 to 20, we are going to see 11 to 20, that is from 11 se 20 tak. So after 10, it comes 11. And for 11, we say 11. So it is 11. 11 means 11. 11 means 11. And after 11, it's 12. And that is 12. See? 12. 12. This is number 12. 11. 12. And then after 12, it comes 13. 13. 13 means 13. 13 means 13. Then 14. 14 is 14. 14 is number 14. What we say 14? Number 14. 14. Then 15. 15 is what? Number 15. So, 11, that is 11. 12, that is 12. 13, that is 13. 14, that is 14. And 15, that is 15. So, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. By muting yourself, yes, you have to repeat after me. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So everyone is clear up to 15, number 15, up to 15. So after 15, it comes 16. And 16 is number 16. For number 16, we say 16. 16 is number 16. 16. Then 17. 17 is 17. 17 is 17. 17. How to pronounce? 17. Then 18. 18 is number 18. 18 is number 18. Then 19. What comes? 19. 19 is number 19. 19 is number 19. And the last one is 20. That is 20. For 20 we say 20. And for we say shunya. So 16, that is 16. 17, that is 17. 18, that is 18. 19 that is 19 and bees is 20. Everyone is clear from 1 to 20 counting in Hindi? How to write in numbers and in words in Hindi? Everyone is clear? Any doubt? Yes, put in the chat box. Are you clear?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. No doubt. Okay, ma'am. Okay. So,
now we are going to do the revision for the Sarvanam. Sarvanam means what in English? Sarvanam means what in English? Yes? Pronoun. Pronoun. Sarvanam means what? Pronoun. Yes, very good. So, जो शब्द हम संज्ञा के स्थान पर उपयोग करते हैं उसको हम सर्वनाम कहते हैं. The words which we are using in the place noun we call pronoun. Yes? So, there are many words we have learned. Many words we have learned and I'm going to revise that, all those things. So, here we have learned last time that when we are saying Mera naam Preeti hai, if I want to say that, Mera naam Preeti hai, and Mere Pitaji ka naam, Ram hai, मेरी माता जी का नाम सीता है. सो इन दिस सेंटेंस यू कैन सी द वर्ड मेरा, मेरे, मेरी. द कम ऑल थ्री वर्ड्स मीनिंग इट माय. उसका मतलब क्या है? माय. मेरा, मेरे, मेरी. इंग्लिश में नहीं की सेम माय, बट द मात्रास यू जस्ट ऑब्जर्व, द मात्रास हैज चेंज. यस, सो व्हेनेवर यू आर टेकिंग योर नेम, इधर यू आर अ बॉय और यू आर अ गर्ल, यू हैव टू से मेरा. डोंट से मेरी नाम प्रीति है. नो, इट्स मेरा, माय. व्हेनेवर यू आर सेइंग अबाउट योर नेम. Yes, and when you want to talk about your father, or if you want to say his name, what he is doing, how is he, that time if you want to say my father, so you have to write mere. Normally we are giving a ki matra for male gender, but here the a ki matra for male gender because we have to give respect to that person. Yes, so we have changed the matra. Mere pitaji ka naam Ram hai. And if you want to talk about a female gender, either elder or younger than you, you have to give ek hi matra only. Meri mata ji ka naam Sita hai. Yes? That is a common word. Meri. Meri mata ji ka naam Sita hai. So, mera, meri, meri, all those words in the sentence we call sarvanam. Usko kya kehte hai? Sarvanam. My means, that is a word for Sarvanam. Now, I will write one more sentence here. वह किताब पढ़ रहा है. वह किताब पढ़ रहा है. He is reading a book. Now, how I guess vaha? The vaha meaning is what? Either he or either she. But will you guess that how I said vaha means he in this sentence? I have not said that she is reading a book. I'm saying he is reading a book. Yes, Tarini, very good. Good catch. पढ़ रहा है. ह को आ की मात्रा, दैट मीन्स आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट मेल जेंडर. इफ आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक अबाउट फीमेल जेंडर, आई कैन से पढ़ रही है. यस, ई की मात्रा. सो हियर वह इज अ प्रोनाउन. वह क्या है? सर्वनाम शब्द है जिसका मीनिंग ही एंड शी बोथ होता है, लेकिन हाँ यहाँ पे द मीनिंग इज ही. वह किताब पढ़ रहा है. यस, नाउ द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस. चेन्नई शहर मुझे बहुत पसंद है. चेन्नई शहर मुझे बहुत पसंद है. जस्ट टेल मी व्हाट इज द प्रोनाउन इन दिस सेंटेंस. यस, आई वांट आंसर्स फ्रॉम ईच एंड एवरीवन इन द चैट बॉक्स. कम ऑन, wake up, it's class going on. Everyone open your chat box and give me your answer quickly. You're giving answer, that means you're listening to class. I want answers from everyone. I'm taking screenshot now for the chat box. Yes, come on, I will wait one more minute. चेन्नई शहर मुझे बहुत पसंद है. चेन्नई शहर मुझे बहुत पसंद है. यस, आई एम गेटिंग द आंसर्स. सो हियर मुझे इज अ सर्वनाम. व्हाट इज मुझे? मुझे मीन्स आई. इवन मे मीन्स आई, बट हियर वी हैव टेकन मुझे मीन्स आई. चेन्नई इज अ चेन्नई. शहर मीन्स सिटी. शहर मीन्स सिटी. बहुत मीन्स वेरी. पसंद है मीन्स लाइक. पसंद करना मीन्स टू लाइक. सो आई लाइक चेन्नई सिटी वेरी मच. यस, सो द सेंटेंस मे बी मुझे चेन्नई शहर बहुत पसंद है, दैट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट सेंटेंस. एंड चेन्नई शहर मुझे बहुत पसंद है, दैट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट सेंटेंस. यस, so मुझे means I, that is pronoun. So those who are answering in the chat box, very nice, superb. The star for you all, clap for yourself. Superb, lovely. Next, one minute. यह पेड़ ऊंचा है. यह नारियल नारियल का पेड़ है. There are two sentences. यह पेड़ ऊंचा है, यह नारियल का पेड़ है. This tree is very tall, which this tree is नारियल tree. So in the place of this, what we have used? यह. यह. Yes. If we are talking about that particular tree and we are standing in front of tree or we are looking the picture of that tree, the times we will use यह. The same thing for the person also. If we are talking about the person and we are standing in front of that person or nearby, we can use यह. If the person is little bit far, we can use वह, or he is not in our in the different city, different house, different colony, anywhere. So that time we will use vaha. So here yaha, yaha is a pronoun, sarvanam hai. Very good, super. Now I'm going to write some words and you have to guess the correct sarvanam. Yes, we'll play this game. Yes, everyone is ready? With complete josh. Josh, you know what is the meaning of josh? Yes. how's the Josh, the one still there, so that movie, Josh, energy, yes, with the energy, with complete energy, everyone is ready? Yes, superb. So now, I'm going to write some words here, and you have to pick the correct pronoun word. Yes, I my eyes are only on chat box, okay? So be ready and quickly you have to answer. I will not read what I am writing. You have to read and you have to give the answer. Yes. The four words I have written, you have to guess the correct pronoun word. So read all the words and give the correct pronoun word. Come on, tick tick one, tick tick two, tick tick three, yes, I'm getting answers, superb, tick tick four, wow, tick tick five, superb, tick tick six, tick tick seven, tick tick eight, tick tick 9 and tick tick 10. Superb, lovely. Let's read all the words first. Ped means tree. Phal means fruit. Pool means flower. And everyone already answered, that is a me means I, and I is a pronoun here. Lovely, superb. Clap for yourself, all of you. Let's go for the next game. Okay. Here I'm writing. You have to read and then give the answer. Okay. Come on, read everyone. Read. Yes, your time starts now, dear. Come on, everyone, read four words and you have to select correct pronoun word. आपको correct सर्वनाम शब्द ढूंढना है. चार शब्द दिए गए हैं और आपका समय शुरू होता है अब. And before starting the time itself, I'm getting so many answers. Superb, such a brilliant class. Wow, wonderful. Yes. The answer I'm getting, let's go for the reading first. Takiya, takiya means pillow. Takiya means pillow. So pillow is not a sarvanam, yes? The next one, gudiya. Gudiya means doll. Doll is not also sarvanam. Hum, hum means we. Kapda means cloth. So pillow, doll and cloth is not a sarvanam shabda. Hum means we is a sarvanam shabda. So those who are answering, a special star for all of you. Superb, lovely. Okay, now we have given some names as a LSR yesterday. So we can start the LSR now. Yes, so those whose name we are taking, you have to unmute and you have to give the answer. Please, others don't disturb in between, okay? Your turn will also come, definitely. Yeah, Sadhana ma'am?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah. Unmute here.
My voice is audible, ma'am?
Yes, 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 ma'am.
Okay, okay. So the first name is from 2D Arjun Raja. M Arjun Raja. Yes, Arjun Raja, unmute yourself, dear. Arjun Raja from 2D.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Arjun Raja. Yes, a bit louder. Yes, dear. Counting from 1 to 10. Yes, tell me. Counting from 1 to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Very good. Very good, dear. Yes, very good. Unmute yourself. The next name is Abhinav Sai from 2E. K. Abhinav Sai from 2E. Yes, quickly unmute, dear. This is LSRW and you have to quickly respond. The teacher is calling your name.
Yes, hello, ma'am. Dear. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, dear. Yes, from 11 to 20. Counting in Hindi. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yes, practice every day, dear, okay?
Okay, I'll practice.
Yeah, this is your assessment portion, so practice. Yes, mute yourself. The next name is Arshad S from 2F. Arshad S from 2F. Yes, Arshad from 2F. Quickly unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, counting from 11 to 20.
10, 12, 13, 14.
Bit louder, dear. You are telling correct, but voice is not clear. Bit louder.
10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Very good. Very good, dear. Yes, mute yourself. The next name is Jai. B. Jai from 2E.
Jai Gurudev, ma'am.
Jai Gurudev, dear. Yes, counting from 11 to 20.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Very good. Very good, dear. Very clear. Yes, mute yourself, dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Welcome, dear. The next name is Aryan A from 2D. Aryan A from 2D. Yes, Aryan from 2D. Unmute yourself, dear. Aryan. Okay. The next name is Avaneshwar from Avaneshwar. We are from 2F.
Jai Gurudev.
Jai Gurudev, dear. Yes, from 11 to 20 counting.
13, 12, 14, 15.
Very good, very good, dear. Yes, mute yourself. The next Dashwin K from 2D.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, dear. From 1 to 10 counting. Listen the question. From 1 to 10. I said from 1 to 10, not from 11 to 20. Very good. Very good, Dasvin. Yes, mute yourself. The next name is Jay Krishna L from 2E. Jay Krishna L. Yes, dear, from 11 to 20. Yes, Jai Krishna.
14, 15, सोलह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस.
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड डियर. यस, म्यूट योरसेल्फ. द नेक्स्ट नेम इज गोपी कृष्णन जी फ्रॉम 2F. गोपी किशन जी फ्रॉम 2F, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ डियर.
गुरुदेव मैम.
जय गुरुदेव डियर. यस, फ्रॉम 11 टू 20 काउंटिंग.
चार है, बार है, तेर है, चौंद है, पंद है, सोल है, सत्र है, अठार है, बीस, बीस.
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड गोपी किशन. यस, म्यूट योरसेल्फ डियर. द नेक्स्ट नेम इज हजेश वरिष, हजे वरिष फ्रॉम एजी फ्रॉम टू. यस डियर, फ्रॉम 1 to 10. या नमस्ते, नमस्ते. काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 1 to 10.
एक, दो, तीन, चार, चार, पांच, छह, सात, आठ, नौ, दस.
Very good, dear. Very good. Yes, mute yourself. The next name is Krishiv R from 2E. Krishiv R from 2E.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, Krishiv. Krishiv from 2E.
Krishiv, ma'am.
Yes, dear. Counting from 11 to 20. Bit louder, bit louder. Okay, dear. Yes, Krisha. Little bit breaking, but okay, yes. The next name is Jaganvel from 2F. S. Jaganvel from 2F.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, dear. From 11 to 20.
Morning, ma'am.
Yes, Jaganvel from 11 to 20.
Yaraga, Baraga, Teraga, Outraga, Bantraga, Tolaga.
Satraha. Yes, very good, dear. Tarva. Yes, mute
yourself.
The next name is Charan R from, wait, yes, sorry. The next name is Karthik M from 2D.
Ma'am, my name is Karthik, not Karthik.
Wait a minute, it's a... Yeah, Kritik M from 2D. Yeah, dear. Very breaking, dear. Your voice is very breaking.
Ma'am?
Yeah, now it's audible, dear. Yes, from 11 to 20.
Kya raha, ba raha, te raha, chaud raha, pan raha. सोलह अठारह उन्नीस बीस.
सोलह सत्रह, आफ्टर सोलह सत्रह. ओके, वेरी गुड डियर. यस, म्यूट योरसेल्फ. द नेक्स्ट नेम इज, द नेक्स्ट नेम इज लिंगेश है के आर फ्रॉम 2E. लिंगेश के आर फ्रॉम 2E.
यस मैम.
यस डियर. एंड नेक्स्ट कविचरण फ्रॉम 2, कविचरण फ्रॉम 2F, बी रेडी. यस डियर, स्टार्ट लिंगेश फ्रॉम 11 टू. यस डियर, फ्रॉम 11 टू 20. यस, स्टार्ट.
तेरा,
ग्यारह,
चार है, बारह है, तेरह है, चौदह है, पंद्रह है, सोलह है, सत्रह है,
अठारह
उन्नीस
बीस
बीस
गुड ट्राई डियर म्यूट योरसेल्फ द नेक्स्ट नेम इज कवि चरण एसपी फ्रॉम 2F
जय गुरुदेव मैम
जय गुरुदेव यस काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 11 टू 20
ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस
आफ्टर पंद्रह इट्स सोलह ओके सोलह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस यस वेरी गुड ट्राई Yeah, we are done with the LSRW. Only the one name that is yes, Aryan A from 2D. If you are there in the class, quickly unmute. Aryan.
I'm there.
This is LSRW. Yes, we have given the name yesterday. So that names we have called. Your turn will come. Okay. Yes, we are done with the LSRW and everyone is clear with the counting from 1 to 20. Yes, put it in the chat box.
Chat box.
I'm Janani, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Janani, this is LSRW, dear. We will give the name before the date and then we will call on the next day, okay? You want to say counting? Janani? Yes, Janani.
Ma'am, I want to say counting.
Yes,
Teja.
Teja, mute yourself, dear. Yes, Janani, you want to say counting?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, from 1 to 20. Start. My voice is echoing. Everyone is unmuted. Please mute yourself, everyone. Only Janani unmute.
Ek, ton, ti, chat, panch, che, sat, art, now, des, yaraga, baraha, teraha, sodaga, pandraha, sulaha, tatraha, taraga, unni, peace.
Very good, dear. Very good. Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
So that's me.
Yes, Teja. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Ek. दो तीन चार पांच छः सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस
वेरी गुड
टीचर
Put your names in the chat box. There are only 4 more minutes. Yes, put your names in the chat box. We can see how much we can complete. Yes, for those who are interested, just put your name in a chat box. Yes, Dharani, unmute yourself. What I have said just now, dear, just put your names in chat box and I will call the names. Yes, Dharani.
Ek, do, teen, chaar, paanch, chhe. सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस
यस द नेक्स्ट नेम इज ओजस्वी वेरी गुड धारणी वेरी गुड यस ओजस्वी
मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर यस काउंटिंग 1 टू 20
दो तीन चार पांच छह सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस
यस वेरी गुड यस नंदना
गुड डे मैम कैन यू हियर मी
यस डियर यूर ऑडिबल जय गुरुदेव वी आर स्टार्ट द काउंटिंग
एक दो तीन चार पांच छः सात आठ नौ दस ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह सत्रह अठारह उन्नीस बीस थैंक यू मैम
very good, dear. Yes, the next name is Sai Krishna. Sai Krishnan.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ek, yes. Do, teen, char, panch, che, sat, aad, nau, das, gyar hai, bar hai, ter hai, chaud hai, pandr hai, sol hai, satr hai, atar hai, unnis, bees.
Yes, quickly, dear.
Ma'am.
Yes, dear, quickly start.
1 to 20, ma'am.
Yes, dear, yes, quickly. One more minute only left. Yes, quickly.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ग्यारह बारह तेरह चौदह पंद्रह सोलह अठारह उन्नीस बीस
अठारह उन्नीस बीस वेरी गुड डियर. यस, सेशन इज गोइंग टू एंड नाउ. सो हैप्पी दिवाली टू ऑल ऑफ यू. एंजॉय. यस
मैम,
हैप्पी दिवाली मैम.
बाय.